Aloha! This is part 23 of my very exciting Let's Play of Fire Emblem Mancho no Nazo, Aka Fire Emblem Mystery Crest, Aka Fire Emblem 3, Book 2, on Nintendo Switch Online, in Japanese, Iron Man, 100% Houses Visited. Sound failed again. This must be the work of Garnef. Maybe if we kill him to death, Sound will be able to come back. Let's see how he likes totally unrelated music in the meantime. Pretend Marth is listening to his Walkman as he and the gang raid this unholy temple. So normally for a map like this, I would warp straight to the end, but I think it's a little risky this time. What I would have to do here is warp Merrick or Lind in so they can kill Garnef, and then warp Marth in to take the throne. The problem is that Merrick or Lind would need a crit in order to kill Garnef, and I can't really rely on that. My units have been famously uncritting this entire run, so it definitely wouldn't happen here. And since it's an Iron Man, that could make things go very badly, because I do want to get Falchion. So, after debating about it for a while, I decided to actually play the map normally. There are some reinforcements that come and some lava monsters with long-range attacks, but dealing with them shouldn't be too difficult. Plus, this will give us a chance to get some sweet treasures that you aren't normally able to if you warp skip this chapter. So we're going to make our way north, abuse the Silent Staff, which silences every magic user on the entire map, including your own army, which is super effective here. It doesn't work on Garnef, of course, but that's totally fine. We're going to lure Garnef out of his fortified position and starlight him until he is gone for good. Once the map is clear, we'll grab the treasures and split. Let's do this. And that's the end of the penultimate chapter. Marth has reclaimed... Or Merrick has reclaimed Falchion and given it to Marth. Marth is now super extra prepared for Medius V2. Also, we get a very strange staff. It is called the Alm Staff, and it has 5 uses? Hopefully we'll get a chance to wield it somehow. I hope you enjoyed. Stay tuned for the final showdown in the next chapter. See you on the battlefield.